To sail the cast iron cross, the withered wreath, the moss, the wind, the inscription, the distant cowbells. Where it happened, there were still three bullet holes in the wall, waist high above the ground, and parts of geraniums, a fiery red. I had been there, seen that, but but who killed him and why? No one could say. The war was over. Why make trouble? The war was over, and shot by mistake was all one heard in those days. We know he went to his daughter's house that night. We know his son-in-law then was under suspicion by the American soldiers of occupation. Arrested that night, held for a year, and now lives in Argentina. We know Weber stepped outside to smoke. Three shots. He staggered back into the house and said, I have been hit. Soldiers carried him on a stretcher to the hospital. Was he already dead? Who had fired the gun? Was he careless, trigger-happy, rash? Was it an accident? Was it a conspiracy? Was Weber at home when he was shot? Standing by his door, strolling in an open street. No one seemed to know. No one seemed to care. I don't know why it fell to me to discover the truth, but it did. It fell to me. It fell to me. His music, it changed my sense of life. some of his letters. They formed my sense of the man.